Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm here on behalf of ExpertVillage.com. Please visit our website at www.claytoncomputer.com. Next, we're going to remove a back panel to install the AGP video card. Some AGP video cards will have a fan, and it may require external power, which will be indicated on there generally whenever you buy the card where it should plug in at. What we're going to do is send it straight down in. We need to push firmly to make sure that it's fully seated. Different motherboard styles will have a tab here that will help hold the video card in properly. Then we're going to screw it down. Make sure everything is snug. As you can see, our card is installed with a VGA and S-video output.